Does this mean that Miss Scott will not be publicising her next film?
No, it absolutely does not mean that. She'll be abiding by all her present commitments. She just won't be making any more for the next year.
When will the film be released?
At the moment, the plan is to release in America towards the end of the autumn and over here around Christmas or early in the new year. Right. Dominic.
Anna, how much longer are you staying in the UK then?
No time at all. I leave tonight.
Which is why we have to round things up now, so final questions, please. Yes, lady there.
Is your decision to take a year off anything to do with the rumours about Jeff and his present leading lady?
Absolutely not.
Do you believe the rumours?
Well, it's really not my business anymore, though I will say from my experience, rumours about Jeff do tend to be true.
Yeah. The last time you were here, there were some fairly graphic photographs taken of you with a young English guy. So, what happened there?
He was just a friend. We're still friends, I think.
Right. Yes, gentleman in the pink shirt.
Yes. Miss Scott, are there any circumstances in which the two of you might be more than just good friends?
I hoped there would be, but no, I'm assured there aren't.
But what would you say if...
I'm sorry. Just the one question, please.
No, it's all right. You were saying?
I was just wondering if it turned out that this person...
Thacker. His name was Thacker.
Thanks. I just wondered whether, if Mr. Thacker realized he'd been a daft prick and got down on his knees and begged you to reconsider, whether you would, in fact, then reconsider.
Yes, I believe I would.
That's very good news.
The readers of Horse and Hound will be absolutely delighted.
Right. Dominic, if you'd like to ask your question again.
Yeah? Anna, how long are you intending to stay here in Britain?
Indefinitely.
She may be the face I can't forget, the trace of pleasure or regret, maybe my treasure or the price I have to pay. She may be the song the summer sings, maybe the chill the autumn brings, maybe 100 different things within the measure of a day.